farm in a very competitive market on the, in the vegetal division. For us to maximize your production, you must check from your soil until the end product to have the best quality available to put into to your packets at the end and send it to the markets.
There is 30% arable land in Africa, of which 3% is used for agricultural purposes.
We were looking for a company that we can trust to help us maximize our fertilization program on the farm with soil samples and leaf samples at the end.
Intertek has set up a laboratory where we do soil analysis, leaf analysis, fertilizer analysis, which ensure that the farmers get the best yields for their crops.
Ons wil weet wat is in die grond, in die eerste plek. Dit help nie ons sit chemikalie en ons sit kunstmis in die grond, en maar ons weet nie wat is in die grond.
Farming starts by testing. As a farmer, the first thing that you do is to know the quality of your soil. The correct procedure of taking samples is to take a 30 centimeter deep, and that's where your nutrients will also be. That will be a good sample representative of your field. When it arrives at the lab, it must have identity where the sample was taken, which field, and the type of test that the farmer needs. The sample has been booked on the LIM system, which is our laboratory information management system. The LIM system helps us as the lab to secure the information of the client. It also helps with the traceability of the information of that sample. We dry the samples overnight, and the following morning the sample has been sieved, and then that will be prepared for different soil analysis. All these tests are necessary because that's what the farmer needs, especially for the agronomist to do fertilizer recommendations. When testing are done, every analyst will check the quality of the results.
So op die einde van die dag, as ons die plant kan ontleed, die blare kan ontleed en die ontledings kan kry, dan kan ons verstaan, okay, dit wat ons gekoop het, was die regte goed.
After the planting, in a span of about 2 to 4 weeks, we take our first leaf samples.
The leaves will give you an indication of what they can absorb from the soil. The correct way of sampling leaves is to take the second best leaf from the bottom. When the sample arrives in the lab, book it into the LIM system. Leaf samples will be cleaned. Now the leaves will be dried. After grinding, the leaves will be digested. Bring the sample from solid state to liquid, and that samples will be analyzed on the ICP. And those, based on the quality of the results that you got from the ICP, the reports will be sent to the clients.
So we make sure that all the elements that we've got in the ground, that must stay in a balance. And we can only correct that if we got a company like Intertek that provide us off quickly enough with leaf analysis. It's 100% scientific, and we can decide, okay, this company's fertilization is a better product than this company's.
Omdat ons met slaaiboer, wat baie goed is in die blaar en sit, en die mense wil ook weet wat is in die blaar en die kwaliteit van jou blaar, dan kan jy weet, ja, die regte goed wat ons in die grond sit, dit kry ons in die blaar.
If it wasn't for a company like Intertek, that we can go into like a long-term partnership relationship with them, then it wasn't able for us to grow from a 40 hectares farm into a 100 hectares farm in the last 5 years.
I'm proud to be part of the solution by helping my clients and the farmers, and to reduce food shortages globally.
So we structure the business practices that we can farm now for the kids' future. So the responsibility is not in 10 years' time from now, it's now.